misty, foggy crap.
Naughty, nice. Parameters. Loading. Complete. Ready to make list. Ready to check twice.
Don't like the fog. Even just a mist makes it harder to see.
My dreams need to settle down.
We really need to clean up around here.
Thank you.
like it might rain later.
I wish I could have reached more of them.
Evaluating. Evaluation complete. Naughtiness levels exceed all projects.
It's amazing what people collect these days.
I've already had a junk.
It's changed so much.
Gathering presents, loading chair, unpacking holly jolly, subroutine complete.
Ready for business.
Scorched or the ferals don't get you. Rads will.
Wait, that's the whole bartending thing.
Nice digs around here. I hope we can stay.
It's just about time to eat.
I dreamed of the Mothman the other night. I think it was a dream, you know?
Thank you. Scouting report. Brotherhood Squire Schultz. Kerwood Mine is almost completely flooded. Going down into that brine without power armor or a stronger set of lungs seems suicidal. It's too bad. My recon instincts are telling me there could be something good down there. Maybe a way into that...
Hold it right there! Invest? I'm... Mike. They'll never believe me! They'll think I'm a murderer! There's nothing to say. Just go and leave me! This door... There's nothing to say. Just go and leave me!
him!
Thank you.
Come on.
Okay. We were just... They were always telling me, be careful, Mike. But it was an accident. I mean, sure, but that doesn't... No, you're right. They should hear. Gloria and Tad will know what to do. I'm sorry. They're the only ones I trust... Thank you. I think this is my only option.
Those Mothmen call. Mike was just telling us about what happened out there.
Back right away.
I can't believe it.
I was
all those boys.
But that Brotherhood member showed up and...
Well, speaking
Mike
of that...
Mike was just telling us about what
I'm
happened
still
out
trying
there
to wrap my head around it.
I can't believe it. All those boys just... It's a lot to take in.
I'm still trying to wrap my head around it. Nah, we're just happy you could get Mike back to us safely.
I think we should try and wrap up business between us now. We're going to need to tell those families about what happened. I know it's hard to think about at a time like this, but now then, I understand you'll want to take these weapons back with you. Unfortunately, regardless of where they came from before, they're our property now, and they'll need to...
Well, that's true, but... maybe you're right.
Not maybe. You are right. You need to get these things out of here before anyone... Only problem is, those weapons put us in the hole, financially speaking. We need to sell off our and that leaves nothing left to share with the Brotherhood. Well, sure, if you covered the loss, we'd be in a much better position to help out the Brotherhood. But those weapons, they weren't cheap. Well, thank you for taking care of the weapons. They're yours.
You're not gonna make me do push-ups, are you?
'Cause that would be the end of the world.
Old world science solved a lot of problems back in the day, but look what else it brought. I'm glad we guard our tech closely. Myself holding down the fort. When do I get to go out and prove my worth? The old world has so much to teach us. Why didn't I see it before? Scorched, the raiders, the ghouls. If anything tries to attack, we'll be ready. Then I'll show those raiders who's boss. makes sense now. This is my place, my mission. New recruits, night shins training, weapons, and a base like this? We're gonna be invincible. Settlers want to rebuild, but they're only looking to the future. We need to understand the past as well, or we'll make the same mistakes going forward.
If anyone needs help with anything.
Welcome back, Initiate. I was just discussing the missile launcher matter with Night Shin here. I imagine you're here to report on your deal.
Interesting. So they'd be willing to take our lead when it comes to how they handle defense in the future.
This could be mutually beneficial. At the very least, we may be able to rely on them to keep the crater in check.
We're not here to exacerbate aggressions between the locals, Night Shin. Initiate. I'd be happy to...
So you'd be okay if they're proper? That sounds more like a recruitment.
Making the settlement more militant is... It's troubling that the weapons have spread, but, Initiate?
Paladin, maybe we...
That's right.
Want to rebuild, but they're only looking to the future. We need to understand the past as well, or
cleaning
make the same mistakes
again?
Going forward.
I swear Night Shin has it out for me.
Port Atlas. You